he say?
Huh?
What did he say?
Oh, I was just having me help him spell things for his maniac pets on that.
What are you doing, Isaiah?
Give me a drink.
What's up, kiddo?
Who's getting a drink?
Ooh. Tilapia.
Alright, Isaiah, I have to record, so you need to be quiet. I have the kitchen, Isaiah. If you're done drinking, go in the room.
My dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow. Be home as soon as I can.
Way around the grid. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
Visit the scum of the earth!
I just had them off for, they don't have to be off, I just didn't want to waste electricity. That's all, babe.
Smuggling. We must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
Didn't I already clean out room 5? I have a...
You hold tightly. I'm sending something fierce to watch your back.
We don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of these. Russia today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I told him. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine Fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
That's crazy. Crazy as hell. Whoa. Alright, so I've gone ahead and I checked all these rooms out, so let's go ahead and dive back in. Baby. What's the difference between armor piercing and anti-personnel?
I'll do what you say.
We all are.
Bubbles will not be getting up anytime soon. Maybe
no.
We're about to get rid
of
them.
No.
You saved me.
Downstairs, okay. The one I bought out, what the heck.
So that you got something from me and my crew, or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee, maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the new hall, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. We can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Quick?
Yeah,
it's quick. Oh. Took faster than I normally take, shit.
Thank you.
barrels for.
Such a filthy man. Smuggler's hideout.
for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
We all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like a...
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You've had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Huh?